Ready for a whole new reality? The show features a cast of exotic dancers who are all competing for the same dream, to make this their last dance.
The best thing about being in the club is definitely the stage.
The money.
The money, of course.
The money and the alcohol.
The women that work there.
Sneaky, manipulative, I'll do whatever it takes to win.
I don't really think I have competition. I think there's some other people that are maybe louder than me.
If you want to come jump at this pit bull, then you come jump at this pit bull, and then we'll see what happens. It's just like a beware of dog sign.
Can we play back the first song when I fail?
I'm not a sore loser, but I didn't know I was still that competitive. Like, this was high school, like, 7, 8 years ago, and I'm still like, I can't fucking lose.
And I won! And I won!
Exotic dancing is what they do, but you'll be surprised by who they are. And they are not what you think.
I want to teach housewives, I want to teach girlfriends how to be sexy like a stripper, and they don't know
how to treat their man.
They don't know how to treat themselves.
But look how America perceives it. I'm in love with a stripper. Don't take it personal, because I had a lot of shit personal. But I'm in love with a stripper. Songs like that, it makes it seem like it's glorified to be a stripper these days.
But now that I think back on it, I wish I would have just worked at McDonald's, worked my ass off over the summer, saved my money like that. You know what I'm saying?
It's not cute. It ain't shit cute about it. I do shit all the time with men that I go home sometime, even though I just made a big change. And I go home and I watch myself and be like, God, please forgive me. Please forgive me, because I know that it's not right.
The winner will have literally performed her last dance. Compelling stories with a very compelling cast. A competition with a new twist. The winner gets a chance at a whole new life.
And I'm gonna do what I need to do so that I can make my dream come true, because there is no dance.